Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your Apex stainless steel conveyor with variable speed. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 120 volts.